days after she was shunted for her report on Sasikala and the report exposing the VIP stay of prisoners in jail, D. Roopa has been awarded for her service. We are given to understand that Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah was also present in the ceremony. And those are the visuals that you can see on your screen. We'll be going across to Nikhil for more details on this story. Nikhil, now she was shunted earlier for exposing the kind of VIP treatment that prisoners, including Sasikala, are getting in jail. Now Siddaramaiah awarded her.
But it was out of more or less the circumstance that came about, but clearly her actions have been vindicated today, and with this medal, I think whatever that she had to say through her report has been said in a more let's say complete manner. But the Chief Minister giving it is also a very contrasting picture, considering the attitude, like you mentioned, that the government has had towards her, shifting her out of her post right after the report came out and the details of the report came out.